Holy, holy, holy. That's a
Is that
terrible
in
way
the
to.
script?
That's a terrible way to start this podcast. Hey, welcome everyone to. Oops, wait, that's not my script. Start over again. He has risen.
You bet he has.
Welcome to Gaming Scripture and Commentary. I am Ken, aka Canthan, my good friend Norman.
That's me.
Welcome to this episode of Upstairs, Champions Online, where we play games and talk about God and His Word and anything else that comes up.
And kick butt.
We are Christians and gamers, putting those two things together, worshiping our risen Savior, reading from God's Word, and gaming. In this case, Champions Online, where one person on this broadcast thinks this is the best game ever, but then again, he hasn't played anything but this game, so.
Hey, I've heard that it is the best game ever.
That's why they're creating City of Titans to replace this, okay? Or someone else is, but.
No, they're doing City of Titans because the people who played City of Heroes love City of Heroes more than any other game. They say that City of Heroes is the best, that it beats WoW and something Elder
Some people
Scribe or
thought
Scroll or
COH
something.
was a good game. I wasn't one of them. Some members of my family thought COH was a great game. They loved it. But it got canceled. And I saw a posting on one of the gamer websites about the. This would have been the 10th anniversary of COH, but it doesn't exist anymore. So
Makes it
there's.
hard to be a 10th anniversary.
That's right, there's no anniversary. But I started thinking, what, 10 years ago? Anyways. Start for a prayer. Dear Almighty God, we thank you for everything you do for us. Thank Jesus for giving your life for us and that we can be with you for eternity. Help us to continue to grow in our understanding and knowledge of you and to share with others so they can be encouraged and grow. And if anyone doesn't know you, let them come to a relationship with you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, so today we're doing John's. We're actually finishing John. This is the last book of, part of John 6th. I'm sorry. Sorry, we're not finishing John, okay?
We're not?
No, we're only in book six, in 6, and we're doing. Oh, come on. 6, 60 to 70, okay? So, if you're out there watching this and you're getting ready to read along with us, I'm going to read along in a King James Version, but you pulled your Bible out. Whether you got a book copy or you got one of those fake copies, in other words, it's on your phone, like I have my phone through an app, or you're reading it off of a website called, let's say, like BibleGateway.com. Go
Ooh.
pull up John 6, 60 through 70,
Or the
and
Blue Letter Bible, if you have ever heard of
or
that.
through Blue Letter Bible or any of the other things. So there are lots of different places you can find the Word of God. Make sure you find the true Word of God, not some fake, but anyways.
Go Blue Letter. Oh!
So this one in the King James Version titles this section "Many Disciples Turn Away." Now, for those who were here last week, or those who watched last week's show, episode 28,
Yay!
I still amazed at that. Yeah, we're at 28 episodes of doing this,
Well, we did start with other Bible verses.
Not sure. We did do Timothy, Ephesians, Genesis. Then episode 4, we started John. But then we
And
also
then we
had.
did the fantastic Easter special.
Yep, and we've also had some breaks in the middle of our. But still, wait, episode 1. I mean, how long has it been now? Anyway, so yeah, so last week, last episode, this is where Jesus was talking about the fact that hey, you got to eat my flesh and my blood. And it's like sound
Drink
like
my
it's a
blood.
Dracula vampire thing, but not. And it was more, of course, figurative, not literal. He didn't really want you to eat his bread, his blood, sorry, and he'd drink his blood or drink eat his, which basically was a sin. He couldn't drink blood. That's what the Jewish tradition. But he was being more symbolic. Anyway, so because of that, now comes the many disciples turn away. Therefore, many of his disciples, when they heard this, said, "This is a hard saying. Who can understand it?" When Jesus knew in himself that his disciples complained about this, he said to them, "Does this offend you? What then if you should see the Son of Man ascend where he was before? It is the Spirit who gives life. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak to you are spirit, and they are life. But there are some of you who do not believe." For Jesus knew from the beginning who they were who did not believe and who would betray him. And he said, "Therefore I have said to you that no one can come to me unless it has been granted to him by my Father. From that time many of the disciples went back and walked with him no more. Then Jesus said to the 12, Do you also want to go away? Simon Peter answered him, Lord, to whom shall we go? You have the words of eternal life. Also, we have come to believe and know that you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. Jesus answered them, Did I not choose you, the 12, and one of you is a devil? He spoke of Judas Iscariot, son of Simon, for it was he who would betray him, being one of the 12. Actually, I said, that's 71, not 70. Yeah, so I mean, since in some respects, we have Jesus kind of weeding out the wheat versus the chaff. Wait, chaff?
Chaff.
Chaff versus the wheat, you know. It's like some folks who are probably following him just for the miracles, just for the sign, just for the wonders, for the show.
For the free fish sandwiches.
For the free fish sandwiches. You know, for all, you know. I'm sure there are, I'm guessing there are a bunch of people who were healed who believe in the healing, but didn't necessarily follow Jesus, you know, absolutely, you know. But, so here it is. They're not liking it, and they're like, I'm going to walk away. This is too much for them. Because in some respects, you think about it, you know, what Jesus was doing was easy. It's easy to feed, easy to heal, easy to listen. But when you start actually saying, you must do this, you must do that, or you have to, you know, you must, you know, in other words, things that were difficult, that's become the true test of true followers, you know. Mm-hmm. When Jesus told the disciples to go out and make fellow Christians, go out and, you know, tell the world about him, there are some people who, you know, don't. They feel like they're kind of fearful of doing that. They, like myself included, sometimes I feel like I'm not an evangelist, or I can't talk to people. And yet, you know, I think God wants us to talk to anybody, regardless of whether we feel it's time or not. You know, but here it is. You know, Jesus says all these different things. Disciples, these people who are following him, are like, well, yeah, thank you, but I think it's time to go home now. You know. Not the 12, except for, of course, Judas Iscariot was also one of the 12, but, you know, they were like, hey, no, we, this is what Simon said, and Peter said, right, we know who you are, you're the Messiah, the Son of God, so we're not gonna walk away. Well, he does deny them later on, but that's a little different story, you know?
Yeah, but he didn't walk away.
Nope.
He's taking just a little denial.
Stay with Jesus. I mean, Peter's always an interesting character, someone who's very impetuous, very, you know, very willing to stand up, like he's the one who pulled his sword when he tried to arrest Jesus, and yet he's also the one who basically denied Jesus three times, you know, his emotions run the gamut. He ran to this tomb, he ran to the tomb when it was empty and ran in, you know, while John held up, you know, for going in. He's like, he could have easily walked into a pit, you know, but he just ran right in, you know, not knowing what was inside of it. John, because he stopped at the outside, looked in to see what was happening. So here's Peter saying what he's always saying, saying it out loud. Same thing with the other disciples were thinking, the apostles were thinking, but he says it. He verbalizes it, you know. So, anything you want to add to this?
No, I pretty much hit it.
So, if anyone has any questions, any comments, any, you know, more thoughts on this, please let post either a question, you know, or a posting, whatever, or I don't care. Whether it's on Twitch or YouTube, training more YouTube that you watch following this. So let's go to, speaking of YouTube, let's go to the YouTube and see if there's any questions from past episodes. You know, I go to the channel that is Kenathan.
Well, see, no wonder I can't find you. I keep looking for Ken.
Yeah, whatever.
What this Kenathan thing?
In discussion, in there is... Oop, nothing. Okay.
Oh!
I wonder if I broadcast my channel on my... I post it through my Facebook. Got some Facebook followers, you know.
There, well, there you go.
Oh, my gosh. That's terrible.
Well, what's terrible about Facebook followers?
On my Facebook picture, it shows me my wearing my coat and tie with my lightsaber, my hand up. But all I see is my hand, it's my face, you know.
Well, yeah, and it also looks like you're holding them off, saying, "Don't check this channel out. Just stop where you are." I think you should get a friendlier picture.
Oh, brother!
Or post one with a kitten on it.
So did posting on cat then? Yeah, no, I posted. Yeah, so that posted there. It's interesting. So it posts my actual broadcasting off my main channel, my main Facebook, but not into my Kenathan channel. Interesting.
Seems provocative.
But when I actually post it post on YouTube and then show it, then it's like there it is, you know? Interesting.
Sort of like a womp, there it is.
All right. No, it says posting on Kenathan. Yeah, man.
Okay, well.
No. I said Kenathan, my TV channel. Never mind. All right.
Ah.
Anyways, yeah. So, anyways, having questions, you know, go ahead and post it, and someday we'll have an answer. We'll have some discussion. We'll answer your questions, you know. I wonder if anyone's watched. Did anyone watch last week's episode? I posted last week's episode. See, we had one view.
Whoa. That's a record, isn't it?
Well, episode 27, each special has no views.
Well, then we did get a record.
All right. Anyways, okay.
You always got to look at the positive side here, Ken.
Look on the bright side of life.
Yep.
All right. Anyways, I'm top of a building here in the middle of Millennium City. We are going to do Harmon Convergence, a level 27, looks like, quest.
Yep.
It's red to us, but we are strong and tough.
And we love a challenge.
I'm flying down now. Following the arrow down to Randolph, Coldheart.
Yep. I'm just sitting here waiting for you.
And yeah, you literally are sitting here. Okay.
Heroically sitting, too.
Jeez. Oh, wait, what's we supposed to do? What's it?
Well, we're supposed to beat up bad guys.
Destroids.
Yep. Uh-oh. I'm inside something. There we go. So.
Those dudes down there?
Yep. See those guys down there?
One purple and two reds?
Yep. You want to hit the little guys and then get the heck out of the way so I can beat up the big guy, but stay close enough to get credit.
Bring it.
I'm Nylar surprised.
Defeated.
I'm surprised you're alive. I'm sorry. They usually know. Hit hard.
Well, usually I do die. So kill these guys. Phone.
Uh-oh.
Leader drone.
Hitting that little helmet.
Target acquired.
Did you get credit? Good.
For what? For drone, yeah.
Okay. Nope. Now in front of me, there's a big yellow guy.
Yeah.
So get ready. Hit somebody near him so you get your double bounce off. Fire again. Good, he's shooting at me. Oh, now he's shooting at you. You're going to die. Uh-oh, bad guy's coming. Turn invisible. Shell him.
Before I get off my spimmering, I found
you were supposed to shoot them.
Yeah, I know. God, the bright side of life. Look on the bright side of life.
When terrible.
When life gives you fishes, then I don't know.
I don't know either. Where are you?
Flying back toward where you guys are, where you're at, you know?
Oh, okay.
The respawn spot was a little further away.
While I wait for you, I'll beat up on somebody. Oh, no, I can't beat up on somebody because you won't get credit if I beat up on somebody. Oh, there you are. You're getting close. Hurry up. Fly high. I'm going to kill another leader here. As soon as I unfreeze myself. Are you close? There you are. Good. Yay!
One more destroyed.
Okay, so now, where are you going?
Optional, make contact with Mars.
Yeah, let's kill these guys first. Come over here. Shoot at one of the little silver guys. Turn invisible!
Crap.
Yeah, you blew that one.
I know.
I gotta take a beating. Get the heck out of there. Get the heck out of there. Can't. Yeah.
Fine, turn invisible. Right.
Yeah, you have to disengage completely from the battle to turn invisible.
Alright. Optional mechanical Mars team, we are done otherwise. Yeah.
Okay, want to go to the option?
Why not? Right here.
Alright.
Let's make it optional. Wait, or say optional means we don't do it.
But you don't want to do it?
No. I do.
Okay, let's come over here and save these people.
Hello, Captain. Talk to Captain, whatever his name. It's good to see you.
Mm-hmm. Now we do the dust off.
Dust off.
I want to turn invisible and shoot these guys.
I did.
Good girl.
Good girl? Excuse me? I don't play female characters.
I'm sorry.
So we're done. Alright, now
no, we're not
one.
Done yet.
I mean,
we're gonna have to escort the group, the people, the humans. Oh.
We're done.
Huh, wonder why it says we're done. We didn't escort anybody. That's weird. Okay, let's
go
then.
Oh, crud. Oh, wait.
Shoot,
not,
I'm getting
shot
at.
Oh, no, my arrow's full.
Shooting at me.
That's what's happened.
Oh.
I dumped some things, you know? I'm gonna dump the Canada one. Well, help me out, Harrison. How about Fatal Error? Yeah, no, Fatal Error. Drop.
Fatal Error. Where's that one? There it is.
Accept. So now. Oh, now I got an escort. There you go.
All right, let's go escort.
I need to put on my Spotify a song. I can listen to it. Where are they going?
Well, they go right there and detonate the grenade they gave you, the smoke grenade. In your pack. Yeah, somewhere in your pack there's a smoke grenade.
All right.
Fire it off. Come over here. You're the people. Fire it off. Uh-oh, we got bad guys.
That was the point, wasn't it?
Yes, but we need to defeat them. They're invisible and harpoon them.
I am no coward, I don't run away.
You should. No, just so that you can take them out in large groups. Because if you keep hanging
Engage.
In there.
Okay. Oh, they still found me. Oh, well. There you go. Invisible, man. Not invisible. All right.
We score. Victory.
Well, there's a chopper, right?
Yeah, who just shelled me? Is that it? Why are they not leaving? They must have failed somehow. Oh, they stick around for a while. There's a countdown. We have 2 minutes and 29 seconds to defend them. So some more bad guys are going to show up. I'm thinking. Where are you?
Are you in black and white?
I was.
I was done. Complete. Get my color back.
I got it back.
All right, so yep. We'll turn that in down there. Where is he? Where is it? Okay, so we're going to do next one. We're going to do reptile reconnaissance. Where is that?
I don't know.
Up there. So as we drive, as we fly north, we'll turn a quest in. Or sorry, north. He's north.
I'm heading north. North I am heading.
It's a big statue.
That's a big butt.
Oh, that's true.
Where are we?
Convergence. I'm about to turn my harmonic convergence in.
Oh.
I'm picking up the waterfront watcher. So now I'm going to go to
waterfront watcher.
The next one. As we go north, there's a. Oh, wait. We haven't. Oh, it's because I don't want to get our quest as person has. So I go north. North.
To Alaska?
In north, the rush is on.
Oh. Hey, there's a waterfall way up here. A little park in the sky.
Oh yeah.
It's kind of cute. And they're selling hot dogs.
Really?
Yep.
Hey, can I have one hot dog? One. Hey, she's not selling anything right
now. Yeah, I know. What? I mean... What's your language there? Young girl like you shouldn't be using language like that.
Girl.
Well, you know, you lost the man parts when you got the bionic legs.
Oh. I didn't have a bionic butt. Found viper nest. Now what?
Yay, we found the nest.
Uh-oh,
they're shooting at me.
That's nice. Where you at? She back there?
Where are they? Gosh. How many grenades do these clowns have? Sheesh. Okay.
Wait.
So now what?
Just picked up a quest.
Huh.
We are.
Where the
reptiles retreat.
The Socrates did not take my Harmon. I'm gonna have to go try again.
Wait.
I don't get it.
So I wanted.
We're gonna beat up the bad guys here.
There you go.
Good throw.
That was just the boomerang. Secondary action.
Go ahead.
I just threw the button. Yeah. I think I should put my invisibility button somewhere else.
Where are you going?
Ah! The one's invisible. It wasn't anymore.
Well, you flew into the contact of the invisible infiltrators. I think they spot invisible people.
I'm interacting with a case. You must have skill 101.
You and the cases. You're always messing with the cases.
Oh, here. There's a computer over here.
Oh. Accessing. I didn't notice that. Viper. Laptop. Ooh. Oh, that's interesting. It won't let me interact with it. Why? Oh, there it is.
You're not special.
Like, oh, shush. They're shooting. All right, get those guys. Got the cops. Checker planted. Get a drink. So now what? I have to kill one more guy.
I don't. But now we gotta defeat the Viper Nest. Wait a minute. Defeat the Viper Nest leader.
Well, that's interesting. I did not get credit for killing that guy.
I have 25 or 25.
I have 425. Yeah, I do.
So where's the actual nest? Right here?
Down behind the door.
Going in.
We did this before.
I know, that's what I was thinking. This sounds awfully familiar, but at a lower level, this is a 27th level quest, though.
Sneak your way into the bunker and kill the bad guy while I keep them busy. Turn invisible. Thumbtack! Oof. Giant thumbtack! Oof. I love that thumbtack attack. Aw, thumbtack!
Jeez.
Hey, what are these guys doing? Uh-oh, bomb. Got it, good. Okay. And Hailstorm. Okay. And Thumbtack. Thumbtack him again. Get him! Good. Here comes another guy. Thumbtack. 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 I love that thumbtack. Ooh, a 933-point hit.
Wow.
Get those guys.
Backstab the guy? Backstab the leader?
Sure, go ahead.
Oh, yeah, it's a front.
Well, front stab him.
We did it. We did it.
Thumbtack? Thumbtack? I have to go into my storyline and somehow add that he's got the thumbtack of justice.
You know, you should do it like it's a thumbtack that was used by Santa to hang up stockings, you know?
Oh, that would work.
Imbued with, you know, Warehouse 13 been imbued with certain special powers, the artifact, you know?
Yeah. Hit the wall.
Exited.
Don't forget to turn your visibility on.
Turn our quest in. Where?
Let's
go there first. Let's go to Goodwill.
Socrates. Where's Goodwill?
It's on the way.
Oh, okay. Oh, we've done this one too.
Interesting.
Provocative.
I said interesting, not provocative.
There's a whole herd of people in there, under that tree. Uh-oh, I just get shot by someone. Who shot me? Why did you shoot me? I've never been shot by these guys before. Okay. So that takes care of that. Oh, it's already active. So, harpoon some people. Turn invisible. Throw it one of those groups of three. We need 11 more. Okay, we need 8 more. And we need 5 more. Uh-oh. Okay. We need 2 more. Got 1 more than we need. Okay, harpoon those guys. Once they bunch.
I should have ran away sooner, I guess.
Whoa, that guy just knocked me for a loop. Did you die on me?
Of course I did.
You're not supposed to do that.
So I know.
Might lose this one. Because we're not defending very well. I fight this guy. I'm dying out here.
Oh!
He's got knocked for a loop.
It's done.
Hey, good. I was just about dead. It would not have been fun. Well,
inventory is now full. Crap. What do I give up?
Something crappy. Do you have anything crappy?
This don't give up.
Oh, what's that?
This bomb.
Oh, a bomb?
No, grenade. I have an idol.
What's
this supposed to see? Oh, a stupid fox bat thing.
What fox bat thing?
Hang on, I got a costume piece.
Oh, well, double click on it, and it'll go away.
Dexterity enhancement.
Oh, that's good. Hey! I didn't do anything to them. Why are they shooting at me? Reptilian poop. Thumbtack. Thumbtack. Thumbtack.
Swag bag. Oh, yeah, you gotta turn it in. What are you doing anyways?
Well, those guys shot at me, so I beat them up.
Take the boots, have enough room.
Okay, well, let's go find some place to cash some stuff in.
Hang on a minute. Do they want this boots or not? Boots are intelligent boots. Nope. It's at level 27, so never mind.
Well, you are a manager who needs intelligence.
Okay, so.
I love it. I can upgrade my thumbtack.
Where? Do we go for
thumbtack upgrade? Special power. Let's do that. Okay. I need to go find a Socrates.
Boost my defense.
Well, that's good. Where the heck is a Socrates? When you need one.
Right here.
Right where?
Where I'm at.
Where the heck are you?
Over by Socrates.
You're such a pain.
Look at my arrow on the screen, okay?
I'm coming.
Also happened to be where the question mark was on the screen.
Where can there be a Socrates down there?
I don't know. Just there was one. So I need to sell some stuff.
I'm coming. Just hold your horses. There you are.
Hi, yo. I mean, I can catalyst some stuff, can I? So, I want to fuse.
You better have an open slot.
Fuse 6 amulets. Oops, that's not working. Wait, modify. What's this now? Wait. That goes here. There you go. There's the catalyst. There you go.
Hey, waterfront fuse. Watch.
Okay, I got another growth amulet. How about I do this one? And go! You now delete that one, I guess. You only have one left. Let me sell those.
Yes, you can.
So let's go find a merchant.
Okay. At the moment, the only one I know of is either in the Until headquarters or in the downtown Renaissance.
Let's go here.
Where is here?
Kind of like on the way.
Waterfront Watch?
Yeah.
Okay.
Go high again.
Go too high.
These high-rise buildings, you're all in the way.
You'll get a nosebleed. Oh, Brendan's daughter is trying to raise money to go to Napa Valley sing-along. I'm gonna fly through this helmet. Oh, maybe I already picked that up. Did I pick that up already?
Destroyed, rise again.
There we go. Get the dark helmet perk. Hey, there you are.
James Harmon the Fourth.
I think he's a protector or guardian or whatever.
Wait,
his name
is. Is it a 3-person quest, it says? Recommended team of 3. We're as good as 3.
Hey, we're better than 3.
We gotta find
done it by myself.
We're gonna get to find ourselves until the quarters there.
Yep. So, why don't you fly back where you can shoot at the groups of little guys. Where are you?
Oh, sorry. I was going. Anyway.
The silver guys, and I will take this guy on. Unless you want to backstab him. He's not active yet. Oh, there he is. Good. There's the other guys. Is that all of them?
Get Harmon in a crowd of safety.
Yep. Pick up an item that's here. Pick that up. And come. get ready. They appear on top of that grassy knoll. So be invisible. There's some more. Yeah, go to the end of the stairs. At least they normally don't show up until the other side of the stairs. They do show up from both sides when they show up. Here they come.
Good. Well, I have some greeting that I can't pick up. All full back throw full, you know?
Yep, that's why I'm picking them up. Not even. Here come the more. Torpedo them. Okay. I can't pick that one up. Across the street, they should appear to our right. There they are. Good. Raven Death Sickle. Scythe. She's a little one.
Got it safe.
Okay. Wait until Harmon stops walking, we can collect our bounty. Okay.
Oh.
Yeah, you need a slot.
Yeah. Right back.
I'll try to keep him busy. This is primary. Equipment. This is my primary two. Ego and Dex. I can change it for recovery index or Ego and. Ooh, if my Dex drops, I'm gonna be in trouble.
I don't see the Miento headquarters. Anybody who sells stuff.
Inside.
I know, I'm inside.
Oh, well, then go to the... To the,
He'll sell Mukta, but he won't buy my stuff, you know?
He doesn't have a button that says, store and then sell?
Well, he has a button that says... buy.
But up across the top there... Well, that's interesting. I don't remember that. Fly quickly to the recon center. Recon. I'm not sure how much longer I can keep him busy.
Jeez, whatever.
He's a boring talker. So I'll lose 25
ego.
Yeah, he's a superhero wannabe. For crying out loud. Get this little picture of you with your hand up. That's right in the way of what I'm reading. Oh. Crap, he timed out. I didn't get my reward.
Seriously? Timed out?
Yep. He timed out. Although it does say we can go talk to him, so now we just have to... I guess he's back at the base. So where are you?
Selling stuff.
Okay. Well, I'm going to come sell some stuff too. Before I run out of space.
I have this other stuff I don't care for, you know.
Could have just sold one thing to make a space for your reward. Dawn of the Dead. I like her. Nice name. See if she's got any story info. No story.
So when you item fuse, you're fusing what? I got a mod and a callus in here, but...
That's for putting gems together or armors together.
I know that. Jeez.
Well, you asked.
Yeah, I know. I'm just thinking how stupid it sounds. You know? I hate these. You have 10 Winter Wonderland lockboxes. I don't care. You have 22 Air Heartstring lockboxes. I don't care. Want them?
Sure, you can give them to me. Someday I'll find a key.
Oops, sorry. Wrong button. Accept already. Oh boy. Right below, right above trade is kick from team, you know?
Yeah. I figured you didn't want me anymore.
Wait, why isn't that trading now?
I don't know, we're too far away, maybe?
Right next to me.
Oh, because I'm busy. Okay, oh. Now try.
I'm like... Right next to me,
there you go. There you go. Oh! Heartstring lockboxes. That's cool. Thank you. Oh! Winter Wonderland lockboxes. See, if you had two keys, you'd get your alien skin costume helmet thing.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, I know. I don't know what it is either.
All right, some free space.
Well, thank you, sir, for the boxes.
I have a box of quests tonight.
So, let's see.
I have these three... Generator Alpha Control key cards.
Yeah, that's from there.
I just get rid of these, right?
You can. We're going to have to restart the mission again. That's the Lantern Snake Island thing.
Oh. I really care.
I don't know. Do you? Ooh.
I'm done.
I'm not.
I need to go back to...
I need to hunt down Carmen. Harmon. Whatever.
I can remember that. Where he's at. Approximately.
Yeah, you're going to go without me, aren't you?
Oh. But you're following me.
Nope. I'm here selling off some stuff because I've got a whole bunch of lock boxes I have to make room for.
I should be right back then.
If you're going to the bathroom, turn off your mic.
I was going to get something to drink, but...
Okay.
I'm sure our audience would love to hear me go to the restroom, right?
No, I don't think so. Well, let me put it this way. I don't want to hear it.
Well, we don't do what you ask for. We do what the fans ask for, right?
Well, I haven't heard a fan ask for it.
Oh, your Saints fans would say, yeah, go for it, go for it.
I don't know. I'm hoping we have a slightly upper crust fan base, not the lower denomination.
Got some grapes.
Grapes of wrath?
Yep. Good book.
I honestly do not remember any of it, so it must not have been a very good book, in my opinion.
Tom Joad. I like the way he wrote it, where each chapter was like, one chapter was a high level, and the overall was happening to all the... and then the next chapter was back to the family of Joad, you know? Put you in context.
Is one of your super stats recovery?
Strength, dexterity, and ego.
Oh, okay. Well, then I shall sell this. Oh, I forgot to open up my level 25 supply pack.
Well, la-di-da.
Well, as soon as you get 25, which should be soon.
As soon as you hit 25.
It should be soon. And then we can you can open your box and... Did you say ego was one of your powers?
Twin dexterity ego, yep.
Okay, I have a level 25 jacket... which you can hold on to until you become a level 25. It gives a plus 26 ego, a plus 13 defense, and a plus 62 dodge. Interested?
Currently I have a jacket that has plus 211 maximum health points.
Ah, that's important.
Plus 25 strength. Plus 2.5 ego and an 8.2 defense.
Well, maybe you should keep that. But I can give it to you and you can think about it. Okay, so where are you? There you are. Somewhere. Where are you? There you are. Ah. You're flying in the tree. Why are you in the tree?
I'm not in the tree. I'm next to the tree.
Oh. Okay.
I mean,
looked like you were in the tree. Don't fly away.
Sorry.
What? Oh, that was your daughter. There you go. Have a jacket.
Thank you.
You're welcome. And now, off we go to get our rewards for escorting those snot-faced kids.
And a politician.
And, as I say, I think he is guardian.
Oh.
Armand!
Now I'll pick up what I want. So.
Yeah.
Interesting. What I've got is better.
Well, I'm picking that up because I think I can harvest something out of it. I can. It is. Ooh, a cooldown and cost discount slug.
That's some good other bonuses. You know? What was that? That was a visor, right? Helmet. So yeah, it's that.
I took the brilliant visor of laughter. Because in it was a +21/+21 cooldown reduction and cost discount object. Which I took.
Rebounding visor of chaos.
And I harvested the core. So now I can put it somewhere else.
Oh. I guess we finished with all those quests there, huh?
Yeah. Get that out. Put this in. Oh! It cheats. I have to wait until I get a better thing to put it in. Darn. Okay, let's go kick butt.
Yeah, so I'm thinking. Where?
Where's some butt to kick?
These are all, well, we can do this one. Let's see, Stash of Strife.
I don't think I have that one.
Helping out Morris. Let's try to see. Why can't I? I can't share it or point to it.
Why can't you?
Yeah, so I'm wondering. There you go.
Ah. Thank you.
Welcome.
And off we go. Oh, as we fly by these robots, you want to beat them up? Nope. Okay.
Which ones? I mean...
We just flew over them.
Oh, what's so much about them?
Turn invisible, harpoon them. Okay, now we can go. We've saved the girl. And off we go.
Got a quest.
You got a quest? Oh, the girl.
Side. Where'd you go? Oh. It was called Psy Growing in Size.
Whoa.
Defeat a... So where's that at? Psy agent.
Zipped. Ooh, defeat the Psy agent. Okay. Let's go beat up the Psy agent then. Whee!
Yeah, but... Can I see where it's at on the map?
Probably on west side. That's where we're heading.
Oh my god.
Ah. Somebody is praying to God, I hear.
Yeah, well, no.
No? Oh.
Nope, but it is one of the things I asked them to stop saying.
Well, if they have a god, they can say it. Which they do have one, they just don't know it.
Right. There he is! They're playing League of Legends. So yeah, tomorrow is my presentation, my board game presentation.
Yeah, yeah, rub it in.
See how it goes. See if I feel like an hour.
Well, if you had zombie dice, you could. That target.
I'm going to bring in some props. I'm trying to figure out which one I want to bring in, you know. It's going to be lots of games, you know. Kind of heavy.
Well, if you had zombie dice, you could bring that. It's light. What else?
I mean, if it's an hour, that's fine.
Well, do you have?
There is a Boeing wargaming club, a get club, you know.
Yeah. Oh, it's both. They're in the same place. Which one do you want to go to? The beat up the Psy guy?
Oh, wow, okay, yeah. That's okay. Nice. So do the Psy one first and come out and do the other one.
Yep.
Nice. Same spot. It's good. It's a good. I didn't plan it very well, but planned out nicely.
Oh, hey. Claim the glory. Remember, your management. Hey, we just did our ethics challenge today.
Oh, yeah?
Boy, does that thing suck.
All right, so hang on. So everyone watching this, it's been 1 hour, so we're going to log off now. Again, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, thoughts, whatever, to let us know. And otherwise, have a great day. Day's almost over. Whatever you're looking at, the day you're in watching this, have a great day, great time, great life, and may God be with you. And let Jesus be your savior. So, good night.
Good night.